Hello, what's up guys, it's Jeffrey Benson right here. So today I want to show you my simple sniper entry strategy that I use in my daily entries and how I also close my trades immediately get to the take profit, because I don't put take profit orders, I close them manually. So if these are content that you like to watch, probably most have checked out my other video or you would like to check them out, please kindly leave a subscribe and like our video, leave a comment in the comment section. If there's any question you want to ask, I definitely would want to like talk with you or network with you and I will respond. Alright, so let me just show you what I've got right here on GBP USD today. So I have sniper entries. So you can see here is on a small account. If you notice, you would find that it's on a small account because I currently have 0.02, 0.02 and 0.01 as my entries on this level. Alright, so you see this tip where I entered right there. Yes, these are what I call sniper entries. While on my huge account, where I have $100,000 plus that I'm trading for a proprietary firm right here, you can see this entry. So this is not just mere luck, it's not something that is something I do consistently. I do this whole thing consistently. So let me show you a few stuff on my Telegram, most of my entries, and I send trades to my Telegram too. So these are things that you may want to like check out too. And there's also a group where I trade for a friend of mine. We have an account, that a joint account together, hundreds of thousands of dollars. I like to do that too. We manage and we share profit. So look at this war. Yeah, here's another one right here. As you can see, these are trades. I recorded them once I've loaded it up. So this is what I'm going to be explaining to you, how I call all of these entries. All right so first, the first thing I look out for when looking for a sniper entry, first I have to check the main trend. So for this week, we are currently on a bullish trend on GBPUSD. So that is what gave me this idea that I have to hold my bull runs. For example, you can check on my board right here. You see GBPUSD, I have to join the bull run. It's a bullish trend, the risk max of 20 pips. So that's why if you check on here, or maybe on my phone right here where I have the trade stack up, my first stop loss was at this low, right? So it's nowhere close to 20 pips. So let me show you on the laptop right here. So it's nowhere close to 20 pips. Let's see, for this first entry, it's even barely 10 pips. That was my first entry. Sorry, that was my first stop here. First stop at 1.33146. That was my first stop loss point. So as it kept on going, I kept on adding more orders. So sniper entries is always very good for small accounts if you want to flip. And it's also very good for huge account if you want to like have it going with a huge lot. Imagine going in with 30 standard lots on this trade with just 10 pip drawdown. All right so that is why sniper entries are very, very fantastic, and that's why I also encourage it for anyone that wants to like learn this whole thing. So the first thing that you always have to go to first is you have to go to your higher time frame to determine the main trend. All right after determining the main trend, you have to first go to your smaller time frame, which is 1 hour in my own case. That's where I determine the current trend. So if on the current trend, let's say the main trend was bullish, just as in this case that we have today, it was bullish main trend, and the current trend may be saying bearish, like example that we had here. When price got to this whole point, it got to this point, it became bearish. So some people may think that may be lured to like to start selling now. No, the bias has changed. No, it has not changed. It's only correcting so that we can have a very good price to long. So once it came to a price, a point where you can no longer go for that, that is when you should start loading it up on your trade. You should start loading it up at this region where it can no longer go further. So you can see hitting this trend line. So you just have to load it up. So that's how to catch sniper entries. And when catching sniper entries, what is very, very important again that you have to look out for is you have to look out for weeks. I cannot overemphasize this. This is a secret that I'm teaching. You have to look out for weeks rejection. So upon touching this point, it's rejected. You can see right there. Touching this other point, it's rejected. You can also see too. So what would you be looking out for? You just position. That's all you have to do. Position, wait for the right entries, and you hop on. So upon the first one, you also have to keep your risk management in at heart too. All right. You also have to keep, it's more bigger here on this large screen. You have to keep your risk management at heart. So you can see here, weak rejection. That's where to get sniper entry. weak rejection here again, weak rejection. All right. So these are the things that you should be looking at for each day. So upon this level, now what should we be looking at for? We want maybe a slight retracement. Then I'm going to add in small other position and I move. So you can notice everything is already at break even. So even if the price retraces, I'm not in huge risk. I'm playing it safe. So that is how I have my sniper entries, and it's just a quick video. I don't want this video to be too long, so you can enjoy it. Just do your practice. Watch out for, now just to recap, watch out for main trends on 4-hour time frame as a day trader, a current trend on 1-hour time frame. Pick your entries on 15 minutes. What I mean by pick your entries on 15 minutes is watch out for candles reactions on 15 minutes. So once price at 15 minutes, there are rejection, just like we have here. Let me move backward a little. You see this price rejection, and on a psychological level, you can see the psychological level, 1.33000. Then that's your trade, man. That's your trade. Once price gets to these levels, then that's when you should be shooting, be jumping on the trades. So right now I'm watching to catch just 100 pips on this trade. So it's currently about, this is 20 minutes past three. Yeah. So I should be able to do, let's say, like max $7,000 on this today, because all together, all of these lot sizes, I calculated them earlier, it's like, it's about, okay, let's calculate together. It should be 1.5, that's 1.5, 2, 4, 5, 6, 9, 10. That's 14 lot sizes all together. So I should be able to come up with, let's say, like close to $10,000, and I'm done for the day. Now just have a look, watch. That is what I'm looking at for. Very simple, simple. All right, bye for now, guys. Peace out. Yeah. All right, guys. So this is a few moments later after we placed that trade. So currently up about $4,000. So all the trades are still floating. They all are. They all at break even. You can see they all have break even. All of them. They have. You can check it out. So here is the chart currently. So in no time we should hit the target. So I'm looking at getting to 1.3400, which is what we have here. That's the target I currently have at heart. So once you get there, I'm done for the day. So I just know it's gonna get there. Even if it doesn't, see, I keep on breaking even as we keep progressing. So if you notice, the price break even was somewhere around here before. See the spike, we almost got killed, but it didn't get to that place. That's because I know that's just a hunt. All right, so I move the break even up to this green line. She said, so you can see the stop loss sign right there. So that's it. Plain and smart. Yeah. Yes, just about a few minutes later. So this is 7 minutes past five. A few minutes later, you can see this boom, 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 boom. So I'm up about $12,000 already. So even target, more than target met. So let me start closing out right now. I'll just start closing out. So that's how simple it is to catch sniper entries. It's just patience and consistency. So we keep doing it every day. Just patience, consistency, and let the trade to come to you. All right. So guys, play it safe and just be good. All right. Let me just close up. Peace out.